vaccines against the coronavirus is getting a lot of attention, and now more potential positive signs. The studies related to reinfection show the body's immune response may be fairly enduring. We're joined by La Jolla immunology researcher Dr. Alessandro Sette to talk about what's being uncovered. And Dr. Sette, welcome.
Thank you for having me.
So this reinfection is rare that we're finding, and if it does happen, fairly mild. Can you go more into that?
Yes, the cases of reinfection that have been documented are in the hundreds. And certainly we are in the million cases of infection. So in context, really the problem right now is not reinfection, but is infection. As you were saying, it's relatively common that even if people were to be reinfected, the reinfection would be a much milder disease. Potentially, the second infection, the individual would not be as infectious also for others, but it still needs to be evaluated more exactly how frequently reinfection occurs. The study that we have just released suggests that the immunity to the virus following natural infection can last certainly for 8 months and probably more. In fact, there is no reason to believe that they might not last years.
And that, I mean, that bodes very well for the vaccines as well, doesn't it? Because in a sense, they're tricking the body into thinking, into responding as if it's been infected.
Yes, so in a way, we are now with the vaccines at the same place we were in March for natural infection. So in March, we studied natural infection and we could see that there was a strong immune response. But we didn't know whether that response could last. And it's very important for immunologists to look at the 6 to 8 months because the immune response goes up when there is infection. When the virus is cleared, it goes a little bit down and then goes in a plateau steady state. So now we know that the immune response lasts 6 to 8 months and more. For a vaccine, we don't know that because the data is fresh. What we know is that the vaccine seems to work great. We will have to wait a little bit to know whether this response to the vaccine will last. But there is no reason to believe it shouldn't.
Which is a very good sign. And to get back to what you were talking about in terms of those that have recovered from the virus and it lasting 6 to 8 months, you probably recall early on we were talking about whether people who had had the virus should then go back into society and feel okay about it, because we thought, well, no, you can get reinfected. Does the latest research kind of change that and say, no, as a matter of fact, chances of you getting reinfected are very, very slim?
Yes and no. I think that the recent research doesn't say that if you've been infected, you're scot-free and you are now invincible and vulnerable. In fact, even in our cases, in our study, we saw that 95% of the people at the 6 to 8 months mark had still lasting immune responses. But that's another way to say that 5% of the people didn't. So that's not a lottery that you want to play. I think the responsible thing to do, even if you have been infected, is to take precautions for yourself and also for the others.
Dr. Alessandro Sette, researcher at La Jolla Immunology, and thank you so much for your insights today and for spending some time with us.
Thank you very much for having me.